This may be one of the best characters we've ever gotten in Disney Star Wars so far.
Be warned. Nomads wander this wasteland and prey upon each other for survival. Here are your weapons.
Enoch's legit only been on the screen for 5 minutes, and he's an already better character than Phasma from the sequel trilogy. For real, this is what Disney tried to make Phasma, but they totally failed at it. But Enoch is perfect. He's mysterious, he's scary, and I cannot wait to see more of his character in the rest of this series.